Ensure that the Chroma digital photo frame is connected to the computer. The device should show up as a drive on your computer. On your computer, browse to your music folder. Copy the desired music files onto the photo frame device. The copy progress is indicated by the bar. Once copying ends, ensure that you eject or unmount the device from your computer. Slide the power button to the left to power off the digital photo frame. Disconnect the USB cable. Slide the power button to the right to power on the device again. The copied music should now be available for playback.